So you guys were one. I'm hearing all you guys. You guys wanted a theme song shortened, so here we go. This girl reviews movies, games, and books. Sometimes she plays them. So does that, and when she does it with the cat, does that make her crazy? Does that make her crazy? Probably. So, it's shorter. There you go. CrazyCatLady or Martha Butler does not own any trailers or pictures. I use them under fair use for entertainment purposes.
Blade, it's like Sully did. Well, those years ago.
See?
No, I don't want to do any more of it!
Alright, hi everyone, Martha here, and this is for Cobra Kai Season 6, Part 1. And I already, there's 5 episodes on here. Man, for the first part, they did a good job. So let's get started. So, the tournament that they're going to, that represents like every single country in the world, takes place in Spain. And we also find out that Miyagi, and that box they showed in the trailer, stole some stuff and was a boxer. And he also was in the tournament that Daniel and Johnny are taking his crew in. But the weird thing is, I always thought that him saying that he never did tournaments. So I was, because he said he only did it as self-defense. Felt weird to see him, because he put the bandanas on the people who are their captains. And then when he opened the box, that the same bandana was inside of Yagi's box that he found when he made Chosen stay there instead, because Chosen was having a hard time talking to his girl, who I guess he does go take a ticket to go and see after we find out who the 6 are to get to go to Spain. So for a while they weren't like fighting, him and Johnny fighting over what to name the dojo, Cock or Stay with Miyagi. But then he goes and finds out that Rey is teaching a bunch of kids Miyagi, teaching a bunch of kids Cobra Kai, and he's saying that shouldn't matter because Cock's a lot like Creed taught him. And we find out that Creed saved Kim from her grandpa, who was a very bad grandpa, and that grandpa's still alive, ironically. You would think that he's dead now, but nope, he's not. And then they have a student at Kim's dojo that is very rough around the edges, and those two older students are now in college, and they're going to different schools, and one almost ended in some frat that was very bad, which I don't know, been to any type of those things, but they always make in TV shows those things bad. You can never have one female or male where they're not trying to own somebody, because now they have all the kid Tori, Sam, Miguel, and Robbie, Hawk, and Dimitri like going to college, but Tori and Robbie won't be able to. So in order to find out who's going to there, because they're not everybody's gonna be able to go according to the video, they have them like do a like capture flag kind of thing twice, or they had to make everybody try to capture the flag, and also catch the chicken, and didn't want to make the top 6 to the top 12, and then the top 12 did capture a flag kind of thing where they had to take the flags off all these bodies. And we have Barnes from the third movie being the one who decides who gets to go, because both Johnny and Daniel don't want to play favorites, so they have somebody who doesn't know these kids do it. And even though Devin keeps on trying to get Johnny to take them, after she helps Tori and Sam work out the differences and made Sam apologize for Tori, because she blamed what happened to her mom's wallet on Tori, but it wasn't her. So Sam finally apologized for that. And she and Sam apologized for what happened to Sam's arm with the claws. So after those two made up, they end up having Devin cheat her way up on there. That made it look like that she gave Kenny some weird like lance things that makes you poop. It makes him have like a hard time when they're going to go and get the flags and makes it where he loses. Because Kenny joined after Robbie helped him remember what Silver did to him. And I did like, even though we don't have the same actor in this part who plays Silver, we still get to see him. They showed like the younger actors come train at Kim. So the winners who end up being the six are Tori, Miguel, Robbie, Dimitri, Sam, and Devin. And remember, Devin cheated. So after that, we also had like Johnny and fight Barnes, and he won. And then they didn't show who won, but him and Chosen fought too. And I did like the fact they told us how many stitches for Chosen had was given by Silver, which was 18 G's in his back. Yikes. And Johnny had a pipe in his in Miguel's roof, but so he was letting them stay at his house. And he has to go work for Daniel. And after when they start having their bickering, which they can never go without bickering ever in this show. And now they're done again after this, because Daniel's taking out what he found out about Miyagi on Johnny, and it's not Johnny's fault. And he threatens like to do start his own dealership. And Daniel's wife had to send him a straight and let her know what's going on. Let him know what's going on with. So we find out that Creed tries to go and talk to Tori to offer her to go and be back in Cobra Kai, since she sees she's a lot like Johnny to her. Her new Johnny. His new Johnny. So at first she says no, then her mom dies, and they had to like fight for who's now captain. And when she was gonna fight Sam, she couldn't, she still wanted to fight. And when they get a call that finding out that is what happened to Tori, they told her that she can't fight right now. She should be grieving over her mom, but she wants to fight. She would have wanted her to fight. So Sam ends up, Tori ends up leaving, and Hawk takes her spot, which makes Sam end up being the female captain, while Robbie ends up beating Miguel and comes captain if they make it to the finals. So that's how that is one. That's basically everything I wanted to mention. And Chosen goes back to be with his girl, maybe, and trying to see if he can make things up with her, cause and find out what's going on. So now going back to Japan. So we'll see what happens in part two in November. So I did like this part of this one. Though I did not really like how they treated Yagi. I think nobody's perfect. It makes sense for him that he did some bad stuff, but the whole entire thing with the tournament thing, that part does not make sense. So Tori does get to go, but she's with Kreese because Daniel said no. Well, Johnny said yes because Johnny has lost his mom and he wanted to fight, but since she left, she went to go and fight for Kreese and took Kreese's offer. So she's back on Kreese's side. I just want to add and I just really wish they would not have one of the kids back on it, their side, but oh well. There you go. So I'm probably going to get this season, this part, this first part of the season, 9 out of 10. So I'll see you guys later. Like, favor, and subscribe, and bye-bye.